What is a traditional way to get a job for a programmers? Arrange money. Go to college and get degree. Apply for jobs in tech company and get it. Now, there are some startup who are trying to change this approach of getting hired by tech companies. Let me tell you about ESHA, commonly known as Income Sharing Agreement Startup, or ESHA startups in the USA or Europe. The concept is simple: enroll for reskilling courses for free and pay the company only after you have landed a job, with a minimum annual income threshold. If you don't get a job after the program, you don't pay. It is still in a nascent stage in India compared to developed economies. Do we have any ESHA in India? Yes, we do have a few here. And after seeing the response, more would come in future. Pesto.tech. Pesto is a 12-week intensive training program to help software engineers in India to break into international tech careers via full-time remote jobs. As mentioned on Pesto.tech website, Pesto starts with a screening process where they test for software engineering fundamentals, English communication skills, and an intense eagerness to learn. Once selected, students are expected to move to Delhi, where they will begin their 12-week training program. During training, students will dive deep into software engineering best practices, get paired up with engineering mentors from the US, contribute to popular open source projects, and learn the soft skills required to be an effective remote employee. Students that pass out of training will work with Pesto's placements team to prepare for interviews, write resumes, negotiate salaries, and get introductions directly to top Silicon Valley startups. Course structure. As of now, they are training students on one track only: full stack web track. The track will cover modern day web technologies: Node, React, Redux, Serverless, Mongo, Git, GraphQL, Continuous Integration, and more. Looks tempting, but what about cost? You don't have to pay any money at front. Once you complete the course and get a job, only then you will be charged 17% of salary for 3 years, and total payments capped at rupees 20 lakhs, $30,000. And you only have to pay once you make more than rupees 15 lakhs, $22,000.